wonderful Thursday morning. So glad to see you all. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Oh, I hope everybody had a great night's rest on last night. Just wanted to come on this one and tell you all to be encouraged. Be encouraged. I was speaking to a lady yesterday, and she was in the grocery store shopping, and she had two buggies of grocery. And she said she felt so bad. People made her feel bad because she had two buggies of grocery, and people were looking at her like she was hoarding stuff. But she was letting me know that she had four children. And people shouldn't walk around, you know, making you feel bad because you got buggies of grocery. And because they don't know your situation. And, you know, I was just telling her to be encouraged. You know, everybody's situation is different. You know, and I know they have a limit on things that you can purchase in the store. But just because you see somebody with three jugs of milk or four things of paper towels or tissue, whatever, don't think that everybody is hoarding, because everybody's not hoarding. Some people do have a lot of children that they have to take care of. And a lot of times people are just doing their ordinary shopping that they would do once a month. So I'm encouraging you, if you're that type of person and you don't want, and you feel some kind of way because you know you're gonna have a buggy load of stuff, and you know it's making you feel bad because people are judging you, you know, because of what you have. And she even told me, she said one of the man walked up to her and said, "My God, you got a lot of food." You know, come on, y'all. We don't know everybody's situation. Everybody's situation is different. So be encouraged and enjoy your day and be blessed.